Alright, here's a memorable studio moment with DJ Premier. First time ever working with Primo, 2006. Walking to headquarters, formerly known as D&D. Nervous as a motherfucker, hands all sweaty and shit like that, just because of the pressure of the room. I already know what's been recorded in this room. You know what I'm saying? Biggie's first album, Nas' first album, Jay-Z's first album, the list just goes on and on. So, you know what I'm saying? Primo tells us to be there at, I think it was midnight. He comes in about 4 hours late. And I was nervous because I thought he was going to cancel the session. And he tells me before I come in to make sure I have all my rhymes memorized because he don't like wasting time and it'll come out better. So I had memorized the whole joint. The shit is watch out, go down. I'm still in there. I don't got a hook yet. I'm still nervous. I don't got the hook. I'm like, fuck, what I'm going to do for a hook? What I'm going to do for a hook? Boom, he walks in, brings me to the booth. He's like, yo, you ready? Biggie, Jay-Z, Nas, all in that booth. You ready? You ready to get in there? Talk about pressure. Go in the booth, start killing it. Bang out the first verse. He's giving me this look like, oh shit. Like, all right, yo, you got something. You know what I'm saying? Boom. By the end, we're just vibing. It's just this crazy, magical feeling in that room, man. And I never felt that feeling that I felt that day ever again. That was like the most special time I've ever had in the studio. And